next time you make salmon, make it like this. Dab it dry with a paper towel, add Dijon mustard, a nice generous amount, and then rub it in with a spoon. Go in with garlic powder, paprika, salt, and pepper. Throw those fillets into an air fryer at 400 for 15 minutes, and look how crispy they come out. Literally perfect, so juicy. It's so good.